What's up guys, Zane here, and welcome back to another video. Guys, right now, I'm still waiting on my mic, so, yeah, I'm really, really sorry for you guys for listening to that last video. Sorry guys, it's very late at night, I'm filming this video, so some technical difficulties, so I really hope you guys can hear me right now, because my mic, it hasn't arrived yet to our country. So yeah guys, I really hope you can hear me, and let's just get right into the video. Okay guys, so last video we went to get the treasure map and, well, the treasure from the treasure map, and we didn't get it, so that was really bad, and I really disappoint you guys in that episode. But don't worry guys, I have something to show you real quick. I'll go pop it up on the screen right now. So I remember I told you guys to give me a name. I did over here too, to give me a name for the dog, this dog right here in the comments, and I picked a winner. So I'm gonna the winner is gonna be here right now, and I'm gonna get my name tag. So hold on, let me get my name tag real quick, and I'll show you guys the winner on the screen. So I think the name tag is right over here. So yeah, I'm thinking about getting a horse before. Ooh, and I really wanna get these three real quick to put up in front to show, you know, we won. And I wanna make I didn't do too much of building in this world yet, so I wanna make you know, a place that I can show you guys everything that I won. So I'll be making that in this vid, but let's show you this. So I'm gonna put a comment that I chose up on screen right now. So I'm gonna put it right now, and then I'm gonna name it. So the comment, it had a lot of names, but I love this comment the most. You know, it's so classic. So yeah, the comment that I chose is gonna be on screen right now. Okay guys, so as you just saw on screen, the name of the dog will be Rex. And thank you to that person who gave that comment, and you'll be getting a shout out. So yeah, shout out to that person, and yeah, thank you for giving me that name in the comments. So right now we're gonna rename this to Rex real quick. And yeah guys, the feature in the future, nice, in the future, builds that I make, I'm gonna be letting you guys name the builds. So yeah, stay tuned for that. And I'm gonna be leaving my Twitter in the description and at the end of the video, so go check out my Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, and my Discord will be coming soon. So yeah, I'll be able to talk to you guys on Discord and stuff, and you know, we might play some Minecraft, because that's all we do on this channel. But yeah, so let me just name this dog real quick. And nice, Rex. So I think I have some dyes down here. I really want to make this video a decent time, so when I find the dyes, I'll get back to you guys. So yeah guys, I just found some, and I'm gonna make some yellow dye. So we got some yellow dye, and let's go name the dog. I'm gonna dye the color real quick. So let's do this, and I'm gonna get started on building. Yeah, it's actually good. I'm gonna get started on building a room that I can put all the stuff that I find in episodes. So it's gonna be good. So let's get started, and I'll put this in the form of a time lapse. So let's get started guys. Okay guys, so I cleared out some space to build this thing, and yeah, let's get started on this. So I cleared out all the leaves with a shear, and I got 22, so I might do a little stuff for the leaves. So I'm just gonna make this a short time lapse. It's gonna take a little while for me, but it's gonna be a short time lapse for you guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna make this a quick time lapse. Sorry guys if I was talking a little soft there. So I'm gonna use some stone and smooth stone and maybe some glass. So I'm gonna just smell this up, and it's gonna be in the form of a time lapse. So by the time all this is finished, I'm just gonna fix up and terrain the area a little bit. Ooh, let me get this. I might need some of these in the build. Right, so yeah guys, I'm gonna terraform here a little bit and fix it up. Ooh, oh my gosh, no, please. Well, let's see if we can take care of these guys like we did last time. Hold on. Okay guys, thank God. So yeah guys, I'm just gonna wait until all the stone is smelted, get some spruce wood, and start off this time lapse. So I'll see you guys in the time lapse, guys. I'm sorry for saying guys twice, by the way. So just want to thank you all for watching this episode, and this is the final, you know, I might fix here in the next episode, like it wouldn't be dirt, might be wood, and I really like the design on it. Like from up here it looks, well, not good, but I might fix it up in the next episode. Oh shoot, I forgot that. Well guys, I really like the design on this, and I'll be putting all my rare stuff in here. So I want to thank all of you for watching this video, and leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, my Twitter will be in the description, so go follow me on Twitter. I'll be posting daily stuff over there. So yeah, and I really want to put a subscriber in this book. So in the next episode, or no, in my Twitter, at my Twitter, follow me and tell me that you subscribe, and I will, let me get this, and I will add you to this book. So yeah, I just want to thank all of you for watching this video, and I think that's all for today. In the next episode, I'll be doing a time lapse with
mining because I really need to get diamonds, if you know what I mean. But yeah, so yeah, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.